This here says that you've come here for an evaluation for an exorcism. So tell me, what exactly makes you think that you need one? Would you mind if I maybe took a look in your ear? Assure you that your refrigerator is not haunted or a portal to another dimension. No, no, we don't have any record of an entity named Zool here. May I suggest that you check the expiration dates on your food a little more often? How rude. Some people are just unbelievable. Now, are you my 2 o'clock appointment? Here says that you've come here for an evaluation for an exorcism. So tell me, what exactly makes you think that you need one? You've been hearing voices. And what exactly are these voices saying to you? Mostly unintelligible whispers. And what do those sound like? Can you describe them to me? That is very interesting indeed. And there was some screaming last night, and sounds of a struggle. Well, the first step is going to be a non-invasive scan with my spectrometer. It is the latest model and detects everything from ghost particles to demon residue. Okay, I would like you to stay very still for this. This is really strange. Complete silence on the readings. Have you had a psychological evaluation? Don't get upset now. I have seen this once before. Let me just check something. Yes, this case file is hauntingly similar to yours. Would you mind if I maybe took a look in your ears? Good, good. Well. It seems you've got quite the situation in here. Some imps have made your ear canal their love nest. Not the weirdest place I've seen, but certainly not ideal. You see, it's their mating season. And what's this? A tiny little skeleton. Seems like somebody's relationship took a deadly turn. Now I have a serum that should help clear things up. Just a solution we use for supernatural squatters. This might feel a little tingly. look what we have here. A shiny button. Probably from some imp's trophy collection. Vial of something nasty. And this, undoubtedly, a weapon used in the crime. Book of imp spells and incantations. Here's our unfortunate friend. Don't worry, this little fellow's marital disputes are over. And as for his partner, don't worry, they rarely return to the scene of the crime. Alright, now that we've gotten that all cleared out, here is what I want you to do. You need to set up a little imp hotel, if you will. You know, in like that weird spot underneath your stairs, or an old teapot, for example. And I want you to fill it with shiny things. They love anything shiny, you know, to create an environment hopefully more inviting than your ears. And just to be safe, pop a clove of garlic in your ears while you sleep for the first week or two. They hate garlic worse than vampires. With that, I think that we are all done here. Feel free to call us anytime. Bye now. Hello. No, we're not interested in your ghost.